City officials say they're still working to make Albuquerque parks safer. The city investing nearly $200,000 to improve lighting at 17 parks. That's on top of the $500,000 already put into the parks last year. The city says they'll focus on putting lights in dark corners, near walking paths, athletic fields, and in parking lots. They hope to have all of the lights installed by next June.